Also following breaking news on a double murder in Dover, New Hampshire, police just announced an arrest. Jeremy Colella is charged with killing his wife and his father. The bodies were found in a home in Dover this morning, the cause of death not being revealed. Colella will be arraigned on murder charges tomorrow.